mind of my God. Quicken their spirit, God. Let them know that, God, you have everything in control and everything is going to be all right. God, we ask you now to touch our preachers this morning, God. Let them know, God, the race is not given to the swift or to the slow, but he can endure to the end, God. So now, God, give them strength, God, and let them live the word of God on this year. God, we ask you now for a special blessing for that man of God. Get ready to bring forth the word, God. God, we ask you now to go to him in the special way, God. Touch him from the crown of the head to the sole of his feet, God. God, let him know that everything is all right now. That you have a word this morning, God. God, we ask you now to keep us in perfect peace. God, we know that the race in hearts are high. And the wind may blow sometimes. But God, be just like David, though I've been through a lot, God, I know I still will trust you. And so, God, we stand on your word this morning. Now, we ask you now to go to our second Sunday, God. God, touch them with the mighty, touch. God, heal them on their affliction, God. Touch our elderly in the church, God. That we continue to keep it on, and holding on to the gospel plan. Father, that would bump them over today, God. And God, we remember the life of Dr. King, God. And we say thank you now for that son, God, that you are allowed to fly the way so we can have our life today, God. God, we say thank you now for all the leaders of the land, God. The leaders in your holy kingdom. God, we say thank you. God, touch our musicians today, God. God, let them play heavenly songs, God. And God, anything is not like you in this service, God. God, I ask you to remove it in the name of Jesus. God, help our way in this place. Move like never before, God. God, move me out of the way, God. Let your people see you and not me, God. Hide my flesh behind the cross. For God, you get the glory. And God, I will tell of the story. And all God's children will say amen. 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 Take someone's hand and say, God bless you, sister and brother. Hallelujah. Every time, God bless you. So all the preachers in the house, God bless you.
We say yes again. We say yes again. I know I said it before, but now I'm saying it once more. We say yes. We say yes again. We say yes again. I know I said it before, but now I'm saying what's more. We say yes. Everybody say, we say yes. We say yes again. I know I've said it before, but now I'm saying what's more. We say yes. Oh, we say. We say yes again. We say yes again. I know I said it before, but now I'm saying once more. We say yes again. We say yes again. We say yes again. We say,
I'm How sweet, sweet the sound. Thank you. Yeah. Hallelujah. We get ready for invocation. Hallelujah. May be seated. As we are in the kickoff of celebrating our leader's birthday. Amen. You know that he goes the month of February. But since y'all kicked it off early, he's walking in here like it's today. So we're starting early with all the celebration. Amen. Come on and give God a hand clap of praise. For the upcoming birthday of the woman in royal purple, Sister Connie Caldwell. Amen. Come on, give God a hand clap. How many? Just take your time. Just think of the goodness of Jesus. Just think about the things that he's done thus far. Think about how powerful he is and what he can do. Think about that he's a way maker. He can make ways out of no way. Think about it. He's the God Almighty. He's better than anything you'll ever endure. You may not have everything you need, and you may not have it just now. But know that God can provide anything that your heart desires. And all he asks is that you seek him first. Amen. In the name of Jesus. So I'm here to encourage you, no matter what it looks like, if he done it for us, he can do it for you. And if he ain't done it for you yet, you got to trust him and know that he's able to do what he said he's going to do. So God is mighty and he's strong. He's defeated the devil on many occasions. When you walked in the door, you're already victorious. So know that God has already fought the battle for you. As we get ready for the word, no matter what it is, it's already over. I challenge you to praise God and that they've already done. Because God is so awesome. He's so loving. He's a God of a second chance. He loves you more than man can ever love you. He's a better friend than any friend you got. You can lay down at night and tell him everything and he won't repeat a thing. You can hold him even when you don't want to be held. But what I love about God is no matter what, he created you to be who you are. And you're beautiful as you are. So we get ready for service. Don't think about yesterday. Don't think about who made you mad before you got here. Don't think about the coulda, shoulda, woulda's. Because it's already too late. Our pastor encourages us to take yourself out of the equation. Stop trying to help God and let God help you. Amen. Because we can make a mess by trying to help God. I'm a witness. So I decided ain't no sense in keep getting beaten. I need to sit back and let my father handle my business. As long as I MMB mind my business, everything else will be all right. As we get ready for invocation, amen. All minds and hearts, we're going to have our own evangelist, Agnes Ruff, to come.